Greetings, tiny people. I am the Admin. Sorry, that was probably really loud to your pathetic tiny ears.
What does that mean? What does it want?
Admin?
What is
it? I'm scared right now.
I wish to speak with Jesse, the Gauntlet Bearer.
What's going on?
Where'd it come from?
Whatever your beef is with me, leave my town out of it. They didn't do anything wrong.
It's hard to hear your tiny voice from down there. Come, speak with me face to face.
Oh boy.
Admin? Have you ever heard of such a thing?
Jesse? What's going on here?
Gauntlet Bearer? That is all rather suspicious, isn't it?
No kid.
Everyone, hi. There's nothing to worry about. The giant prismarine colossus and I are gonna work this out and everything can get back to normal, I swear.
Okay, so an admin, a huge colossus in our door.
I'm all right with not freaking out yet.
You're going to fix this, right, Jesse?
You won't let it destroy Beacon Town, will you?
I've got an idea for everyone. It involves these, especially this one.
Maybe I'll go hide somewhere then.
I would like to proceed, Gauntlet Bearer. Do not test my patience.
Guess you should get up there, Gauntlet Bearer.
Clay, coming your way!
Thanks, Nell. Perfect.
There you are, Jesse. I loved what you did with the Witherstorm. Awesome stuff. This is going to be perfect. You've got the knack.
I don't know whether you're trying to get my guard down or what, but I won't be fooled by your tricks, Admin.
Oh, no. No tricks. I'm serious. That's why I left you the gauntlet.
You left it?
To tempt you down to the Sea Temple. But now, your true test begins. It is time you
no!
fight. Me. Fight me, champion. Unless you'd like to see that happen to your entire town. Who knows what I'll do next?
Okay, I get it now. You are totally cuckoo.
Hold on. Aha! Fighting in broad daylight is boring. Let's add some drama.
Oh, he's powerful.
So much for them. Just you and me now, champion. Don't let them down.
This reminds me of, no, actually it doesn't. This is pretty bad. These people aren't gonna stand a chance, Jesse. They're in the eye of the storm. You know what the tribe of Buktah say. Swords can't block wind.
But a whole bunch of obsidian walls can. Structure block time. If you can cause a distraction, I can plant some of these guys. They'll help hold the city.
No one's a better distraction than me. Go for it.
Hey! Woohoo! Chew on me, monster!
I never liked Prismarine anyway!
What a liar!
Say that to my face and I'll show you who's lying! You are! Ha!
I'll make you eat your word!
Jesse! Oh.
Huh. You
clever. Using my own structure block against me. Look at...
Where's the structure block?
Ha ha. Finders keepers. This tiny thing won't save you, Jesse. Not from me.
Okay, this is a little intense, but I guess a giant colossus did follow me
oh.
home.
Hide and seek is beneath you, Jesse. The champion should be better than this. If you're going to be a coward, Jesse, just give yourself up.
Soldiers back at the Sea Temple had the same symbol. Or something.
Kay. Are you alright? I mean, he really had you up there.
Lucas, you just saved my life. Thank you.
Of course. I always wanted to ride into battle. I sure hope you got an idea here.
I saw a spot on the back of his head that I'm hoping might be the key to defeating him.
You can't doubt.
Sounds like I better keep him distracted then.
Thanks, Lucas. Be careful.
Come now, Jesse. All this stalling is just making me angrier.
Hey, Blockhead! You want Jesse? You need to go through me first. And I don't think you stand a chance.
You're protecting Jesse. Oh, please. All these interruptions are becoming annoying. That ends now.
Let's see what you got. Yeah.
Not in there. Try it.
I knew you'd come eventually.
You don't know anything about me.
Where are you?
Hey!
Oh, I'm sorry. Sure would be a pity if... Oops.
No! You're gonna wish you hadn't done that, Admin. Oh, boy.
Do you really think you can defeat me? Jesse.
I don't think. I know.
Confidence. The mark.